aperto. Ghost! What's up, my boy?
And what?
What's going on?
And what?
Good. Got two nice chicas upstairs, man. Yeah, they're cooking. Go ahead.
Listen.
You know him? You know him?
No.
You know them?
Oh, that's the
same girl. Of course, That's amazing. That's a lot of macaroni too, bro.
Wait, how did you? How this girl is great.
So he's being my
fire, like she's banging.
Me Dominicana is cooking good.
It's cooking good.
Yeah, very good.
Yeah, that's a vibe though.
Yeah, it's a vibe. That's a vibe. Video, yeah.
La 42.
Yeah. Pussy down.
Who was that
pussy down.
Huh? Who was that big dude with the
He's Effie.
Effie?
Yeah, that's his name.
Yeah, he's pretty good, man.
I'm not gonna lie.
He got a present.
For God parts of the Republica Dominicana.
Is that
the Santiago?
Oh,
hi.
Ezu?
Ezu?
I don't know.
Ezu?
Yeah.
Ah, that sounds really good.
Yeah, she, you heard? She coming. Oh, she said she's going to meet her at the Texas girl.
She's coming?
Yeah, she said she's going to get a cab and she's trying to have somebody drop her off at the Texas.
Hold up with you. All right. Hey, what's up?
Yeah. I'm alright. Yeah, I'm fine all day.
Girls in the comments.
Hey.
Respect.
Oh, shit. Dang. Yeah, this is different right here.
Different. Yeah, nice food, bro. Oh my goodness.
Hey, you let me
see. Yeah,
yeah. Oh, she's cool. Oh, she's cool.
Okay.
We got it.
You cook?
You cook?
Did she ask this
for you?
You cook?
Hey,
you cook?
Como?
You cook? Oh, you know cook?
What she said?
No, I don't know.
What she said?
She can't cook?
Yeah, she cooks. She was a sister now. What's that, mayonnaise? No, a mayo? With the cheese.
See, so you're saying that the ingredients that I bought was too much. I look at you, stop it. You're saying that the ingredients was too much. Look, it's perfect.
This is the ingredients.
No, look, this is perfect. Like, it was just one of everything.
Yeah. But it's a lot of food. Hmm? Yeah, we got. He has some. You want a president? Yes, in there. This is an opener here.
Es que son muy chiquitos.
Right, that's what I'm saying. Like, so be smart and lower that shit.
Exactly. Don't come out with 80 beans. 80 beans, get the fuck out of here. I rent the car for that. 2 days.
Yeah.
Rent the car.
Hey,
I just want four bones.
What is that?
That's pasta. It got stuff in it though, like.
So these plantains, right?
Yeah,
street
plantain.
All
right.
You know,
Caribbean say plantain.
Plantain. Yeah.
The most retarded.
So what's it? What's
plantain?
Plantain.
Yes. Perfect.
We said plantain.
You said no. We said plantain.
We said plantain.
Exactly.
Yeah, I said plantain.
No, you know, you're saying plantain. You're just lazy. Like,
oh,
you know,
he's just a
Yeah, exactly. It's just vomiting out. It's plantain. Not plantain.
I thought it was always plantain.
Exactly, because that's the word. Like, you like Caribbean.
You know our pronunciation in the
I just want to you can share me a little bit, please. What do you mean?
Yeah, share it.
It's like what the food? You can have as much food as you want, babe.
I just want to know.
You put in for it, you gave money for it.
Oh,
sorry. Oh, wait.
Come on.
Eat. Eat.
Yeah, you saw it. It was clean. It was good.
See,
it's trade.
Ingenious, bro. I already told you that already. You want me to tell you again?
I appreciate it. You want me to tell you?
I told you that today.
I appreciate it.
You know, you're genius.
Now, I'm not going to lie. No, but that's the thing. It's like, we were going to pay 1,000 more pesos and we didn't need to pay. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Because we would have went to the restaurant anyway. And then we would have had to do for the whole thing again. You know? Yeah. I should have bought spicy sauce.
Of course.
Salsa.
Look, when everybody quiet and nobody tripping, that means the food busting.
Yes.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
I like that. I like that.
And y'all still got shit y'all ain't even cooked yet. Damn, son. That's $70 went a long way.
Food for tomorrow, food for next day, food for next week.
Oh, you're gonna keep coming back and cooking then?
No, I'm just talking shit, bro.
Damn, boy, you wasn't playing.
No, we need to get. I'm not gonna waste all this shit.
You gotta hold it. You gotta keep. You gotta keep it.
You got all that? Yes.
Yeah.
And this too?
Yes. Everything.
Yeah.
All the season.
I mean, this would have been.
This shit would have been. Yes. This shit would have been close to 200. Like 150 each.
No,
you know how much meat meat and stuff.
It would have been 100. I'm telling you,
it would have been at least 100.
Maybe 100.
I'm telling you, in certain supermarkets, maybe 100, but not like
here. Listen, like,
in the US, it would have been about a buck.
100, yeah. In the UK too.
This, guess how much it's for? Here, $2. In America, guess how much it's for?
That's it, like four, like
$4, bro.
No, this is the smaller version. This is like a pound.
Hell yeah, they would have charged your ass in America. America. That should have been about $5.
This in America.
And don't $2. Go to the gas station.
$2. Three out $2. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, $2.
You go to the gas station, that bitch gonna be $10.
Yeah, of course.
You know?
Do you have containers? Do we have containers? Like food storage. Oh,
okay. And you still ain't being used that. What? You could put that deposit in.
That's what I'm trying to do, guys. Yo. Tell me you're high without telling me you're high.
I'm about to kill that rest of that shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very good.
This is good.
It's
very good.
Pero eso se puede tampoco.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Buenas noches. Nos apreciamos.
Okay. Bye.
Hey.
Yeah, I know. That's what I said, man.